Of the boat. Over here we have Old Smiley. He's about 75 years old. girlfriend to Ginger. But please be careful because Ginger smells very hot. You look, can be deceiving, believe me. So the crocodiles are really dangerous in the jungle. We also have some waterfalls, the monsoons, the poisonous plants, the, oh no, waterfalls. Okay, everybody on this side, lean in for me, folks. Lean in as much as you can. Gotta make this turn. Keep leaning, guys. We're almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there. Woo! We made it! Woo! Yay! Now that is Schweitzer Falls, named after the famous explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. Okay, now a common question I get asked is, Caitlin, how did you land your job here at the Jungle Cruise? Well, folks, I think it's a little plain to see that I took a crash course, and now I'm just winging it. Really, I'm breaking all the rules every single day. When you've been in the jungle as long as I have, you'll really start to smell. Oh, danger. Smell danger. Guys, we are entering a large hippo pool. Now, hippos are no good. They're known to capsize boats the size of this one. You know, we capsized about 6 of them last week, but only 5 were mine. I'm getting better at it. Oh, no. Guys are no good. Looks like this guy's going to come up. Oh, no. Guys, look out. Hey, get down. Get down. Get back down in the water. Get down. Now, hippos are terrified of loud noises, so we like to yell at the hippos. Oh, but here in the jungle, we have some people who love loud noises. These guys are the headhunters, not the friendliest of people. This dance they're doing in the circle means one thing. They're going to attack the boat. They typically only attack from this side, though, so I think we might be in the clear. Oh no. Okay, guys, I got some bad news. It's an ambush. Everybody get down for me. Get down, guys. Get down. I'm going to pretend like we're not even here, okay? But don't worry about looking stupid, because we're all going to do it together. I'm right here with you, I promise. Every step of the way. Water is I just introduced every single one of you guys to about 250 different kinds of tropical bacteria. You're welcome. It's a little souvenir from the Jungle Cruise. Take it home. It's completely free. It's the gift that keeps on giving, I promise. Now, this temple ahead of us was built by the Khmer clan. They ruled for about 7 centuries. Oh, no. This looks very, very dangerous. Guys, should we go inside? Oh, do we have a choice? Oh. Either way you slice or dice it, you still come out ahead of
the deal, so don't even worry about it.
Now, you guys have been fantastic, absolutely outstanding. So, we get to the dock. I'm going to have to ask you to be outstanding on the dock. Hey, no hard feelings, though, guys. You know you're like my family today. Unfortunately, I think we all know from a proven fact you can only spend so much time with your family before one person really starts to drive you crazy. So I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I had to be that person today. You know, joke after joke after joke. But hey, you know what? If you laughed at my jokes, thank you so much for laughing. And if you didn't, well, thank you so much for leaving. And it's been a very awkward 10 minutes of you guys just staring at me. I'm not a TV screen. I can see you, too. Hi. Pretty simple instructions, folks. If you came in from the back, please exit from the back. If you came in from the front, please exit from the front. Do not try to cross these crates here in the middle. That's a very bad trip hazard. I'm only responsible for the first bad trip that I take you on. Two bad trips in one boat doesn't really look good for me or the Jungle Cruise. Now, if you happen to pass Jungle Cruise later on today, I completely understand. Just tell everybody how much fun you had out there. Keep our wait time down. You guys have enjoyed your cruise today. My name is Caitlin, and if you haven't, well, my name is Carol Ann, and this has been the Carousel of Progress. It's a great big beautiful tomorrow out there, folks. Now here in the Magic Kingdom, we have a saying. It goes a little something like this. When you wish upon a star, all of your dreams will come true. Aw, ain't that cute?